Well, denim is part of practically everyone's wardrobe, but are you wearing the right jeans for your body shape? The right cut and fit can really transform your figure. And here to show us which shape is best for you is stylist Claire Fabb. Hi.
Hi.
Welcome, Claire.
Thanks for having me.
Welcome, Claire. You are also an ambassador for Jeans for Jeans Day. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Jeans for Jeans Day is a celebration. It's a once every year, so the 5th of August, and it's really about bringing awareness to Children's Medical Research Institute. Like, it's all about wearing jeans, your best denim, and making money from that that goes to all of these amazing causes.
Fantastic. So we're going to be wearing jeans August 5. Let's talk about which is the right cut and right shape for you. Starting with tall and quite thin, I guess.
That's Laverne, isn't it?
This is Laverne. Yeah, this is Laverne. And the thing is about jeans are so important. We all have different body types, and this is just some examples from Jeans West that we've shown that you can wear for different types of bodies. So Laverne is wearing a tall and straight leg. It's a slightly cropped, and it looks great with a heel, looks great with a flat, and it's a really versatile jean coming into summer, but also great for winter as well.
Mm. What's next?
Okay, Maddie has got a boyfriend style jean, and she's athletic, she's got an athletic build, and it's about the double denim here.
The Canadian tuxedo.
Yeah. Oh, really?
I haven't heard that one.
Yes. That's brilliant. So when you are mixing denim, because jeans for jeans, it's all about going crazy tomorrow and wearing, you know, double denim, triple denim, whatever you can. This is a lighter wash, like a vintage wash here, is wonderful in terms of mixing and matching because they go with a lot of different
And I love that you've rolled up the bottoms. They're cute.
Yeah, a little styling trick there, just show off a bit of flesh, you know.
And it's not just about the colour denim, there's obviously black denim too. We've got...
Of course. Mm. Now, this is amazing because this is a great skinny jean, and it's called, I think it's called the Shapeshifter from Jeans West, and it's got, like, think of Kim Kardashian. She's got a very beautiful hourglass figure as well, and it's all about showing off those curves. Mm. That's why we love this particular jean.
I've got those jeans, and they're good, they're high on the waist, aren't they?
They're great.
Yeah, they're fab.
I know, I think that's a trick too, is especially like if you've had children, you know, it's nice having a bit of a...
And also you don't want to bend over and have everything hanging out behind. Exactly. You want that whole comfort and... Don't you?
Yeah, you just want to be comfortable.
Yeah.
Comfortable.
And look, this final look?
Now, this is a great look too. All of these ensembles are from Jeans West, and this one is a boot cut. So it's amazing. You don't want to lose yourself in a jean. That's what's really, really important. And so it's kind of creating this beautiful silhouette. The high waist again, like we were just speaking about, and this slight flare on the edge here.
How do you know though? Because don't you find you go into a jean store and there are so many different styles and it can be really overwhelming and daunting, and you just think,
and depressing at times. So depressing.
What's some advice if you want to go in and decide what's going to work for me and my shape?
So my company, what we do is we basically build wardrobes for our clients. So a jeans is an investment in terms of time because you need to try on lots of different types of jeans because they do lots of different things. So you need
that's exhausting.
So you've got to psych yourself up for a day of jeans shopping.
No,
be on a whim.
Not a day. It can be, I mean, you can go into a store and you can get a pile in there, and it's just about trying them on because they'll lift you, they'll tuck you in, they'll, you know, extend you. There's so many different ways. It's just about investing that time and trying them on. Once you find that jean, then you buy them in different washes.
So same style, but might be black, it might be... But stretch, I think stretch is always good for sure.
Oh, yeah, stretch is great. Mm. But also, generally, if you find a brand that suits your body type, it's quite good. Make sure you try on those different styles within that brand too.
And take a friend who will be brutally honest, I reckon.
Well, maybe not, though.
No, if you're going to spend some money on jeans, you don't want them to go, oh, they look really good on you. You want them to go...
Maybe you can do better.
Yeah, you can do better. Claire Fabb, thank you so much for joining us.
My pleasure. Thanks for having me.
And all the information about all the jeans we've seen today will be on our Facebook page. Thanks again.